At luxury Swiss watchmaker Chopra's 25th anniversary, Malaika Arora was spotted. The actress was looking sexy here, and have a look at her interview also.
Firstly, I'm really happy to be part of the 25 celebration of Chopard. I love Chopard. In fact, I even said that my first watch that I ever bought for myself when I started working was a Chopard. So I'm really there's a certain sentimental value where a Chopard watch is concerned, and I'm really glad that I can be part of today. For me, I think a watch completes your entire look. I think sometimes you don't really need any jewelry. I think a watch is a perfect it's a timeless piece of jewelry. So yes, I think it kind of completes your look. Well, I actually like the Happy Diamonds. I really do. I think that's one of the most classic, and I also really like the Chopard jewelry that they have. So yeah, that's my all-time favorite Chopard watch. Done? Okay, done. Thank you.
It's Ajay's report from Nexon World.